Hi, this is Manish Sharma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So we'll discuss the Nifty and Bank Nifty and stocks for tomorrow's entire trading session. So first of all, we'll discuss the Bank Nifty. You can see my screen, Bank triangle breakdown below this level. This was the important level, 20,500, and it has closed below this. So tomorrow you have to be a seller in Bank Nifty for a target of 20,200 and 19,600. Let's discuss the Nifty as well. Nifty, you can see Nifty is clean and clear facing a strong resistance around 9340 and 9200. There is a small support. If it is breaking 9200, then next target will be immediately 9100. You have to look for short trade in Nifty and Bank Nifty for tomorrow's intraday trading session. Let's discuss the stocks as well. First stock is DLF. You can see my screen. DLF was in a strong downfall and it has just a short coming rally and now it is turning. You can see here. So higher chances it may, again you may see the levels of 125, 120 in DLF. So DLF can be a very good short candidate for tomorrow's entire trading session. Next stock is SBI. Now SBI is facing a strong resistance around 200 odd levels. And you can see here that there is a strong supply around these levels. And possible target may be somewhere around 190. If it is breaking 190, then the next target will be somewhere around 185. Let's discuss the third stock. Now, ICICI Bank, we have seen a very good run up in ICICI Bank in Friday's trading session. But 380 is a very strong resistance and a fall in ICICI Bank. And there is a small support around 350 levels. If it is broken, then higher chances you may see 30-40 rupees fall in ICICI Bank. Because this is just one support. And then there is a next support is around 320 only. ICICI Bank also you can look out for short candidate for tomorrow's entire trading session. At what level you have to sell, you can join my Telegram channel. I will update in the Telegram channel at what level you have to sell. Link is given in the description box. Last stock we'll discuss for intraday is Mindtree. Mindtree, you can see 800, there is a very strong resistance and you can see there is clean and clear supply around 800 odd levels in today's trading session. Now, if it is failing to cross 795, then higher chances you may see levels of around 770, 750, around more levels. So, Mindtree can be a very good short with a stop loss at 795 and for a target of 770 and 750. So, this was the analysis for tomorrow's intraday trading session. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.